If people can convince you that our entire existence comes from nothing, then it's just a short step to believe as a product of nothing, you are nothing. That all the things you see, touch, taste, smell, think, and feel mean nothing because they came from nothing, were caused by nothing, and serve nothing.